If Leni Robredo wins, can she work with any president?
Kabahagi naman yun, Karen, sa aming job description. Yung job description namin, syempre, if I would have my way, mas gusto ko si Secretary Marrojas si manalo, kung mananalo ako. Kasi magiging buo yung gusto kong gawin as vice president kung siya yung presidente ko. Pero kabahagi sa job description namin na kahit sino yung manalo, yung level of commitment na handa kong ibigay kay Secretary Mar should be exactly the same level of commitment na kaya kong ibigay to whoever else.
So let's say Vice President Binay becomes president, kasi you have Cayetano and Trillanes saying no, they'll probably be in the background. What will Leni Robredo do? Will you look forward and say, Mr. President Binay, what would you want me to do? Or let's say it's Duterte.
Hindi, any one of them. Obligasyon yun. Obligasyon ni any one of them. Ano ako eh, nandun ako bilang suporta ng presidente. Parang walang bawas. Walang bawas sa commitment na ibibigay kay Secretary Mar. Pero syempre, gaya nga na sabi ko, I would have wished na kami ang dalawa yung manalo. Kasi nung pagkuha sa akin, yung naka-premise yun sa anong klase yung strengths and weaknesses ni Secretary Mar na iko-compliment ko. So, siyempre, it wouldn't be the same kung iba yung mananalo.
Yeah. But then, how do you feel that in a way, you are going up in the surveys, your trajectory is up, and you have your presidential candidate, Secretary Mar, he's still number four, he isn't moving. I mean, it must pains you somewhat.
Ano naman yon? He was also coming from very low numbers. I think when I was starting, he was at four. He started at four.
Was he ever a four?
He started at four, then tumakyat ng konti after the presidential endorsement, tumakyat. Pero yung mas marami kasi akong advantages kumpara kay Secretary Mar in the sense na bago ako. Wala ako masyadong baggages na dala-dala. Si Secretary Mar, dati na, maraming dalang baggages na yung iba hindi naman dahil lang sa kanya, dahil sa mga assignments na naibigay sa kanya. Kaya yun din yung disadvantage niya. Pero kami naman, nagtutulungan naman kami. Malaki yung tulong niya sa akin. In a way, siguro nakakatulong din ako sa kanya. Halimbawa na lang, if you look at the surveys, I'm number one in the Visayas, and I think that's largely because of him. Nahihila niya ako. Yung latest surveys din, he's number one in Bicol, and I think it's also largely because of me. Ano naman yun?
How are you in Bicol? I'm curious.
I'm doing very
kasi
good.
Kasi tatlo kayong taga Bicol. You have you, Cheese, and...
And actually, lima yung nagka-claim na Bicolano. Senator Gringo is also from Bicol. Yeah. Senator Trillanes has Bicol roots. Senator Alan, yung wife niya, is also from Bicol.
How are you there?
I'm doing good. I'm number one in the surveys in Bicol and medyo malayo. Pero sayang pa din. Uh-oh. Sayang pa din kasi historically, Bicol has been voting as a block. Malaki yung Bicol. Pero syempre ngayon, kahit malaki yung lamang ko, sayang pa din. Sayang yung nabawas. Pero babawiin na lang somewhere else.
Uh-oh. Okay.